Temperatures this week are forecast to soar to dangerous levels. Being prepared can only get you so far through the worst of it. Sometimes you just need a little relief from the heat when your plans or options don't follow through. Maine Emergency Management Agency wants to remind you there are resources available. Cooling centers are listed and monitored by the agency, but they are also monitoring a problem they see in both the summer and the winter months.
Attendance is very low, and attendance, if it continues to be low, these municipalities or organizations may decide, you know what, we're not going to open this time because only 3 people showed up last time.
Cooling centers open when the temperatures are forecast to reach above the mid-80s. Not only do they provide the shelter and safety from the heat, they also provide the essentials.
The people who may need these centers aren't necessarily going for whatever reason. Maybe they can't get there or they're just too proud.
If that happens, people who need the resources may have to travel further or be left with nothing in the future.
Maine residents are very able-bodied people, and it's hard to ask for help or to go somewhere and say, I need assistance. So when it comes to warming centers in the winter or cooling centers in the summer, sometimes people say, well, I'll just tough it out. But if you need these resources, you need to know where these shelters are so you can go and either cool off or warm up.
A list of cooling centers can be found by going to maine.gov/MEMA, or you can call 211 and ask where the nearest center is near you. We also often list them for you on WMTW.com. In Portland, for Maine's Total Weather, I'm Emily Pike.